Fire got another building at Balogun Market, Lagos Island, just 1 week after a similar incident.